Village of Pewaukee police are investigating after batteries were stolen from some of the buses here on this lot. Now, drivers made the discovery this morning when they arrived. The company is Student First, and we're told that 9 batteries were taken from 4 of the buses here. Now, this company does serve several schools here in this area, including the Pewaukee School District, but I did speak with a district spokesperson who says that the routes were not affected at all this morning. Again, Pewaukee Police, Village of Pewaukee Police, continuing to investigate. Reporting in Pewaukee, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.